A massage chain is now in the spotlight once again after more customers come forward claiming they were sexually assaulted by their therapists. The NBC2 investigators told you in November about clients of Massage Envy who claimed they were sexually assaulted while being treated.
Now detectives say at least 180 people across the country have come forward with more gruesome allegations, including a new lawsuit in California. Tonight, NBC2 Shannon Close spoke with Massage Envy about what they are doing to make sure their clients are safe.
In the last year, we've reported on at least three cases here in South Florida. Three separate employees being fired from the company over sexual assault allegations. One of the alleged victims is in Naples. The company tells me they have changed their hiring process to ensure a safe experience.
It's a place you go to lay down and relax.
I've been going there since they opened up here in Cape Coral.
As a loyal customer at Massage Envy, Marcy Smith has been enjoying her massages for years.
I have never had a problem with them at all.
But dozens of sexual assault allegations against the company paints a different picture for other customers.
Is it shocking? Well, yeah.
From Sarasota to Orlando, women are claiming male therapists from Massage Envy sexually assaulted them on the table.
You would think it would be a trustworthy place of business, but...
These allegations spread from coast to coast. Just this week, six women in California are suing Massage Envy, claiming owners turned a blind eye to male employees accused of sexually assaulting their clients.
I wouldn't send my wife. I wouldn't let my daughters go.
The company confirms they have fired employees for the claims, and just last year, they added background checks to their hiring process.
I assume they already do that.
While Massage Envy won't comment on active allegations, they say safety is and will always be their priority, and they will never stop working on it.
Did you think that someone who is certified to be a massage therapist would be under some sort of ethical code of some sort?
Massage Envy says an employee who commits sexual misconduct will be fired and banned from the business. In the last decade across Southwest Florida, we found 12 cases of massage therapists at other businesses accused of sexually assaulting their female clients. Live in the newsroom, Shannon Kuo, NBC2.